Girl, beautiful, yes. What's up? So, in this video, I'll be showing you how to achieve this look. This is one of my faves and one of my best sellers on my website at beautifulyas.com. It'll be somewhere here on the screen. This is my 13x6 frontal wig in Kinky Straight. This is just the bomb.com because it looks so freaking natural. In this video, I'll just be like straightening it. This is the finished look. I didn't make it bone straight. I just ran through like one time very quickly just to flatten it out just a little bit, but I still wanted to give kind of a blow dried type of look. Or a semi-pressed type of look. But I just wanted to do it like this because it looks so natural and I just love it. So, if you like this, which I'm assuming you did since you clicked on the video, keep on watching and let's get into this. Thank you. Alright you guys, so that's the finished look. This is the finished look. I hope you love it because I do. You know where you could get this hair from. Beautifulyaz.com. It's popping tin, so natural looking. 13x6 frontal unit. Kinky straight, hop on it. Okay? If you don't hop on it, somebody else will. But I am in love. I am in love. y'all see this? Like, come on now. It can't get any more natural than this. Like, one thing I love about it, besides the fact that it looks natural, is that it's so thick. I love big hair. And it can straighten out a lot, like even more straighter than this. I just ran the flat iron through some pieces just to make it a little bit flat, but not bone straight. I didn't want it to be bone straight because it looks so natural and I want it to keep everything. And it's so beautiful. You love it? Y'all better hop on it like ASAP. shopbeautifulyaz.com. Alright, you guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I will see you. Period. Alright, y'all. Oh, and let me not forget. Don't forget, I also have mink lashes, 25 mm lashes on my website at beautifulyaz.com. You can't miss it. It's at the top of my product list. So yeah, make sure y'all check them out too. These are my Japan lashes. They're real extra, super duper extra. So if you're extra, then you will love these. All right, y'all.